is one of the most common and costly medical conditions.
Right.
30.
And so this is a big public health problem. We know that psychological and social factors play a role in pain, but we don't know how these factors influence how pain is processed. So my research focuses on racial and ethnic minorities, individuals with low socioeconomic status. I'm currently conducting a cognitive behavioral intervention to reduce pain catastrophizing. Pain catastrophizing is a robust predictor of poor pain outcomes and disability. It's defined as a tendency to ruminate about pain, to magnify one's pain experience, and to feel helpless to cope with the pain. We know that, for example, in individuals with knee osteoarthritis, racial and ethnic minorities experience greater pain and disability relative to non-Hispanic whites. And so my research aims to understand sort of the biological and the psychosocial factors that are driving some of those differences between the groups. I served 4 years and 5 months in the U.S. Army while deployed to Iraq in 2004. I received a Purple Heart due to a roadside bomb that essentially blew up in front of the vehicle and caused shrapnel to go inside the vehicle. I think being in the military helped me to realize that I am capable of doing a lot more than I ever imagined I could.